Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I will cover APPSC Assistant Executive Engineer Mechanical. This is section 3 from question number 121 to 150 I will cover in this video. Question is the formation of frost on cooling coils in a refrigerator. This is also asked in IAS and other PSU exams. Increases heat transfer, improves COP of the system, reduces power consumption, increases power consumption. 4 is the right answer. The capacity of a refrigerator is 1 ton. This means that the heat removing capacity of the refrigerator is how much? Heat removing capacity in unit is kilocalorie per hour. So, 1 ton of refrigeration, it's 3.5 kilowatt or 3.5 kilojoule per second. So this is same as 210 kilojoule per minute. So 210 divided by 4.2 kilocalorie per minute. If you divide by 4.2, it will come 50 kilocalorie per minute. Then you convert it to hour. 50 into minute to hour, so 60 multiply this kilocalorie per hour. So 3000 kilocalorie per hour. So many times they asked, 1 ton of refrigeration they will give, you have to convert it into kilojoule per minute or kilocalorie per minute or kilocalorie per hour also. So this is very, very important. All units you have to know. D level turbine is used for applications requiring D level turbine for low power and high speed. 2 is the answer. The maximum blade efficiency in a single stage impulse turbine is obtained when the ratio of blade speed to the entering steam speed is how much? This is called as ratio is called as rho. Blade speed is small u and speed entering steam is v. U by v, it's called as rho. Rho value is for impulse turbine for maximum efficiency. This is cos alpha by 2 and this cos alpha, it's for reaction turbine. Both are important. In ISRO also they ask this question. Cos alpha by 2n. 2n is number of stages. N is number of stages. Phenomenon of choking in a compressor, so pressure ratio versus mass flow, it will come like this. This is the point of choking. Mass flow is maximum which increasing in pressure ratio. Fixed mass flow rate regardless of pressure ratio. 2 is the answer. Question is the number of fire tubes in a Cochran boiler. It's 165. In case of wormwheel and worm, the maximum efficiency is obtained when one either the worm or wormwheel is the driver, the worm wheel is the driver, the worm is the driver, depends on other factors. One is the answer, either the worm or the worm wheel is the driver. Idler pulley is used for one running during idle periods only, two changing direction of rotation, three stopping motion frequently for maintaining the belt tension. It's used to maintaining the belt tension. The throw of a cam is the maximum distance of the follower from the base circle. The sum of the tensions when the belt is running on the pulley is more than twice the initial tension. So 4 is the answer. This is also asked in Bajaj Steel empty exemptions, also in IAS and other PSUs. So this is very important question. Which of the following key transmits power through frictional resistance only? Answer is saddle key. For the analysis of thick cylinders, the theory is applicable is Lamy's theory. This is very important for all exams, even if GATE also they are asking. The relationship between modulus of elasticity E and modulus of rigidity G is how much? E equal to 2 into G, 1 plus Poisson's ratio. And E equal to 3k into 1 minus 2 mu. E equal to 9 kg divided by 3k plus g. All three are important. Even a problem also they are asking. So from here, g equal to e by 2 into 1 plus mu. 3 is the answer. Stress concentration may be caused by change in cross-sectional area, no, change in shape, change in dimension, a hole or a notch in the body. The Söderberg line for ductile material gives upper limit for any combination of mean and alternating stress. 1 is the answer. Based on these lines, one question they asked in last year GATE examination also. So this is very important. Here sigma mean, here sigma variable, then sigma E, endurance limit stress. This line is Gerber line, then Goodman line, then Söderberg line. Formula is, this is here sigma u ultimate stress, here yield stress. So sigma m by, for Söderberg line, sigma m by sigma y plus sigma b by sigma e equal to 1. This is the formula. Gear of watches are generally manufactured by powder metallurgy, no, machining on gear support, no, die casting also, no, stamping method. Stamping method we are using for making gear of watch. Auto frittage is a one surface coating process, no, means of inducing favorable residual stress in pressure vessels. Extra cover provided on seamless tubes, no, a heat treatment for pressure vessels subjected to low temperature, no. 2 is the answer. And one more thing is important here, wire winding. Auto frittage, like wire winding also we are doing. Wire winding we are doing for strengthening thin cells. Auto frittage we are using for thick cylinders. No, only for cylinders. Pre-stressing the cylinders. Hot tear is a casting defect. The loss of strength in compression which occurs when there is a gain in strength in the tension due to overloading is hysteresis. Cold heading is a process of for making of nails we are using cold heading. This is also important. Nails we are making in which process? So many times asked in other region. Explosive forming, no. High energy ratio forming, no. Electro machining, no. Chipless forming process. Cores are used in symmetrical casting, no. Get smooth surface on casting, no. To get cavity or recess in cavity. This is we are using to core to get cavity or recess in the cavity, in the mold cavity. For supporting the core, we are using chaplets. But official answer they gave to strengthen the mold. This is not possible. Cores we are using for making hollow cavity or recess inside the pattern. Pattern or our casting product. A soldering iron is used mainly to melt the solder. This is also asked in other PSU exams. The accuracy of a limit gauge can be checked by, we can check by slip gauges. A piercing operation in which the entire counter is not caught is known as, this is lancing operation. In which one of the following machining is manual part programming done? Answer is NC machining, we are doing manual part. This is also asked in Vizag Steel MT examination. Same question. Production flow analysis, PFA, is a method of identifying part families that use data from engineering drawing, no. Answer is production schedule. Flexible manufacturing systems are generally applied in, this is also important for PSU examination and SSC JEE examination. Flexible manufacturing systems are generally applied in medium volume and medium variety. Which of the following is not a part of inventory carrying cost? This is also already asked in PSU examination. Cost of inwards goods inspection. This is not a part of inventory carrying cost. Which two disciplines are usually tied by a common database? Answer is CAD and CAM. Group technology brings together and organizes one common parts, problems and tasks, two automation and tool production, three documentation and analysis, parts and simulation analysis, no. Answer is common parts, problems and tasks. One is the answer. This is end of section 3. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.